imagine that.
I free all my sons. I love them, baby.
What's up, ladies? Well, we're back with another video, and today is a mommy and me trip. And Parker. I don't know if y'all can see Parker back there, but this time I'm gonna actually upload the video because last time I was really slacking. I'm so sorry, mommy. But yes, so we're out. You know, I would like to do a little, is it renovation for my room? Oh, let me see better. You know, add some little new decor to make myself feel welcome and comfortable in my own space. You know what I'm saying? You know, I've been looking up some things and whatnot. So we're gonna try IKEA and hopefully they have some really good things and whatnot. If not, then
just gonna get it from Amazon.
Yeah, if not, we're just gonna get it from Amazon. And yeah, how do y'all like my hair? I did do like a little hair care routine, and as I edit the video, y'all gonna see like the process and the steps that it took me along to get to this, because this wasn't even supposed to be the original hairstyle. I had to do like a quick backup because the first hairstyle didn't go as long. Oh, so yeah, like, you know, I'm feeling it a little bit. At first I was like, what is it giving? But mommy likes it and I like it too. So yeah, I did the perm rods, and then of course when you take the perm rods out, it's gonna look like flat. You gotta open it up and like make it full and stuff like that. So yeah. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna hit you guys up when we get to IKEA and show you guys some of the decor or some of the things that I do. And maybe I'll do a haul or something, and then a before and after of how my room look, and you know, and like the end result. So yeah, stay tuned. Love you guys. Mwah. Now look at my mama. She look cute.
Stop filming me, Kay. You know I hate to be filming.
Look at Parker. We should have took a thumbnail. I'm gonna say, where's the sign?
Uh-huh.
A thumbnail is like to get. I'm like, what's that? Y'all, it's raining out here, like, but we made it to the IKEA and the Kia.
She laughing at me.
Y'all.
She started smiling.
Ooh. So we'll see. It's
y'all, what?
The kitchen. We just passed the bedroom and whatnot. So we'll see. Ooh. Yes.
That's not the part.
Y'all, get at this mirror. It's blurry. What about this?
Nice. That's cute.
What color should I get, y'all? So it's slowly but surely, it's coming together along. Like, IKEA is definitely someplace I do not ordinarily shop at, because I'm confused. Like, I'm walking in circles trying to find what I'm looking for. Like, so guys, I don't know, but it's coming together. Mom, they have more plants over here. It's coming together. Mom, they have more plants over here. It's coming together, but it's dope. It's like masked up in here. But I'm going to show y'all some of the stuff when I get home. I'm excited. I feel like I'm walking in circles, though. It's kind of overwhelming because it's like so much to look at. It's like, which way do I turn? Which way do I look?
Hold on a second. Yeah, it is big. It is very overwhelming.
So guys, we're out of IKEA, and you know, it was quite successful. I'm satisfied with the things that I picked out and mommy helped me pick out. I'm very excited to, like, you know, obviously put things together and see how they're going to look. So yeah, we're on to the next store. So when I get home, I'll show you guys a haul of some of the things that I got. Sunburst melon. Y'all, we in Philly with it. Jilly from Philly. My, what if we see Jill Scott?
She's right now. What you want, Jill?
Okay, guys. So, we're back home.
Okay. He came in so quick. Oh, I'm tired. Y'all,
My mama said it's giving melanin Annie. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of my things.
So I'm gonna show you guys real quick what I got from the store. I know I look kind of crazy. I'm like so tired. Stop, Parker. Let me back this up some. So we got like shoe racks because, you know, our closet was like overflowing with the shoe boxes and the shoes being all over the place. Like, you guys will see that in my next video when you're going to see my room being like transferred and how I did the different things and stuff from before and after. You know, maybe I'll do a room tour. What you guys think? Let me know in the comments if y'all think I should do a room tour, but I think I probably already want to do it anyway. Little wall decor. What is this called? I got this heart. I thought it was super duper cute, so I was like, why not? So yeah, I gotta figure out where I need to put this now. Maybe I put it like right there, you know? I don't know. This definitely did not come from IKEA, but this came from Dollar Tree, and I felt like I needed to get this because I want to write stuff on the wall, like, you know, my daily scriptures of the day and, you know, some nice words of encouragement and some affirmations, you know, a little different stuff like that to just hang right there on the wall so I can look at it on my way out, like, oh, yeah. So I got that. We got some fake plants, you know, little gold vase or the plant holder or whatever. Yeah, I'm tired, so... Excuse me if I'm like not making any sense. So I also got this. This is like a little shelf rack thingy. You can put this on the wall. So they have like different ways on how you can hang it on the wall. You can hang it like this, you can hang it like this, or you can hang it like this. But I think I want to hang it like this because I have some things that I kind of want to, you know, just rest on here. Or maybe like this way. It really doesn't matter. Or like maybe this way. But only two things are really... If I were to do it like this, only two things can really... We'll see. Because now, I just remember that I got that heart, and I'm trying to figure out where I'm going to put all these wall decor. I thought this was so cute. So I was like, you know, just something to obviously put on, like, that shelf that I just said. You know, the flower next to it. I think this is cute. So, yeah, I got me a little hourglass. And... I don't really care for pink, but this is, like, kind of cute. I got, like, a little hint of pink around this room somewhere, somehow. So, I thought this was cute to put around. I also got these things. These are kind of, like, these are shelves. Yeah, I was going to put them right here on my wall, but it looks like I don't think it will fit. Like, look at that being right there. That looks kind of weird. I'd be done. Boop, like, no. Now that I see that it comes out a little further than what I expected, it's looking, I have to find some place else to put it in my room. Y'all, clearly, I thought this through, but not thoroughly enough because I'm running out of space to put things in my room. Really am. Anyway, I got two of these. You know, I feel like I should, like, put it on here so it could be like kind of out the way, like on my dresser and stuff like that. Just something on the shelf. On the shelves, whatever. It's given. I could probably not lit, then why would I go? That's really the only part I'd be knowing to that software. Okay, so last but not least, I got mirrors, like towel mirrors. I wanted to put these on my closet door, so like it'd be mirrors all along the closet door. Yeah, so I saw this on TikTok and I also saw this on YouTube. So it's like little sticky thingies to put on there and, you know, put it all down the door so I can like see myself in the mirror, because I don't really have a good mirror in here, only like my dressing mirror, and it's not really given, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like to take selfies and little pictures, and then I have a good mirror in my bathroom, but like, who always want to see the bathroom? You feel me? So I felt like I needed some mirrors up in here. So I would like to do that. But the thing is, I don't have enough mirrors. So I have to order some more. And I also have some other, like some more other decor that I'm ordering. So that's why it's going to probably take me a little minute to do the room tour. Which I will get it. Something just got dimmer as I closed my eyes for a second. I don't know. But the light is ODing right now. So, yeah. Yeah, so I think that was it. I think that's all the stuff that I got so far. Because, you know, IKEA,
It was nice in there. Don't get me wrong. It's like, yo, where can I look? Where can I turn? What should I do? How should I look? You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. But I did get some of the knickknacks that I wanted to get that I almost got online. And some handy-dandy stuff that I, you know, was able to pick up. And some things that I didn't expect to get, but I ended up getting. So it's kind of cute. So, yeah, it kind of worked out in my favor. That's that. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and you like this little mini vlog with my mommy and I and Parker. P.S. I am editing another music video. Come here, rude boy, boy. I am editing another little scene that I reenacted and stuff like that, but come to find out, one of the videos, the good videos, it's blurry. Like, the whole video is blurry. So now I have to find an app to try to unblur the video, and hopefully it still gives me good quality and all this other stuff. It just makes my work a little bit harder, but I am willing and hoping that it comes through with the grace of God as well. Because, oh my goodness, because then I'll have to redo the whole scene. And it was a lot, but like, it was fun doing it, but like, yeah. So yeah, that's just that. That's just a little sidebar. Because I really want that scene to be out there. So we'll just see what happens. Hopefully it works out. But yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys like some of these ideas. I love you, Benny World Gang. We out with another banger. Peace.